guys, today I'm going to be making a fairly short video, at least I'm guessing it will be short. We shall see how it turns out. Today I'm going to show you how to turn any t-shirt in the world into a gothic shirt. So this is pretty easy. I mean, this works for goth girls who like to dress similar to me. I don't know how it will work for goth guys, and I also don't know how it will work for people who don't exactly dress like me, but this works for me. So here we go. Let's take a black t-shirt. Obviously it has to be black. So I got my black t-shirt here. Amazing. It can have long sleeves or short sleeves. I usually go for the short sleeves because it makes this shirt look better. Now what I'm gonna do, take some scissors. Sorry. Anyway, what I'm gonna do, take some scissors and we're going to cut off the thing here, you see? Yeah, just when you have a t-shirt and you've got this thing all around it, all around the place where you put your head, yeah, we're just gonna go and cut that out. So here we go. So let's start here and just try not to F up the shirt. Of the camera, but I simply don't know how. I'm just going to cut off this thing here, you see, just the top. Yeah, exactly that thing. And I'm going to be back with you guys in a minute. So, after screaming and cursing for the past 5 minutes, I have finished, and this is how it should look like. And honestly, your shirt should right now look probably a bit of something like this. You see? Amazing. So, yeah, it will probably look ripped if you're just as good at doing manual things as I am. But hey, we're goths, so if it does look ripped, I can bet it on with you that everyone will think that this is how it's supposed to look like, so don't worry. If you want to get really fancy schmancy with this sort of thing so it doesn't look all plain and boring, like, you know, like basically a normal shirt, then you can draw something on it or write something nice, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do right now, so come on!
You need to start out by planning what you want on your shirt, and since I'm going to make some white writing, I'm going to plan it out by drawing it on an Kit Kat, go away, shoo! I'm going to do the first draft, for me to say so, in white watercolors because they come off easily if something goes wrong. Something like this. I don't know whether you guys can see anything. If not, that's probably good because that means that I'm not gonna F this up totally. Once you're happy with what you have, we're going to put some, I'm going to put on white paint because that's the color I'm going with, but you can put on whatever kind of color you want. I'm going with a white acrylic paint because I find that acrylic paints are easy to get. They are pretty cheap, at least where I live, and they don't come off clothes. So this is what I'm gonna be using. I'm going to put it in some palette or something so that it's easy for me to scoop it up. I'm going to put just a bit, and then I'm gonna take a pen, Jesus, not a freaking pencil. I'm going to take a brush and I'm going to put the paint on with my brush. And that's basically the whole ideology behind making your own freaking shirt. So, let's get started. Jesus, Kit Kat, what are you doing? Stop drinking my water! Stop. Please. Stop. Please remember to go very slowly on this because once you start putting on acrylic paint and you F something up, you're probably not going to be able to fix it, at least not too easily. So be very careful, very gentle, take your time.
Should look a little something like this, only much better, hopefully. I'm not a very artistic person. I mean, I am artistic in the sense that I like to create, and I do create a lot, and I've got a lot of ideas for creations. When I say I'm not very artistic, I mean that I lack the ability to actually be artistic and make my things look genuinely pretty good. So, well, this shirt is a perfect example. Like, the words here, firework with me, it is all over the place and they don't look the best. But hey, that's just me. I hope you do much better. Also, if you get the reference firework with me, if you get it, where that sentence is from, let me know in the comments below. And also, I definitely like you. So if you've enjoyed this, I don't know how to call it, tutorial, I guess, and you'd like to make a shirt like this yourself, please, please let me know. And if you do make one, then, I don't know, post it on Instagram or something, and tag me at InsomniacVicky, and I hope to see some of your creations. If you do actually create something, hopefully it looks much better than the thing I created, but since I always lack the ability to do stuff, and people are used to it, it's not a problem. Because, you know, people just get used to the fact that I look like a mangy hobo most of the time. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. Please like, comment something nice, give me video ideas, etc. And subscribe to my channel. That was my cat. Hope to see you next time. Bye.